Hello, good day. My name is Adeolu Akinyemi. I am the pastor of Heaven Citizens Christian Center, and I'm excited to be chatting with you today. And today, we're trying to cover the key elements that will be discussed in this week's community meetings. Now, if you're watching this video, it's because you're in a community meeting. You belong to a community with a few other people, and this is where we hang out together, where we discuss God's word and where we improve our lives. There are five key things that need to happen in every community meeting. We expect that you have fellowship happening, that people interact together, they're able to break bread together, drink water together because we're doing a 40-day challenge, and then basically interact and get to know each other better. We expect there to be some dimensions of outreach. People need to be able to invite their friends, call their loved ones to come and join them as well. It's supposed to be a big get-together, that there's a direction in people's minds to not come there alone. We expect there to be some minutes of worship. Let God's name be honored. The reason why we fellowship together is so that we can fellowship with each other and with God as well in our midst. So we need to give Him some worship and some glory. It'll be good if there's a little prayer time in each of those communities as well. We expect that ministry happens in those meetings as well, which basically is we look out for each other. It's like brother's keeper. We find out who has problems or challenges and can support or help with. And that support happens in that meeting as well. And the last but not the least, we expect people to gather together to discuss God's word for discipleship. This week, we're talking about, the theme is the Game of Thrones. The concept is we're running through the scriptures together. We're doing a 40-day word and water challenge. We're drinking healthy, above 2 liters. We're reading two chapters above two chapters daily as well. For this particular week, it's Game of Thrones. We run all the way from 1 Samuel, we run through to the Psalms, through to Isaiah. And the central theme in scripture is Jesus Christ. So what I would like us to discuss about, the key elements of discussion this week, will be where does this show us Jesus Christ? How can we see Jesus Christ in David? How can we see Him in Solomon? How can we see Him in the handover between David and Saul, between Saul and David? How do we see Him with Elijah and the prophets, and making God big, making God different, making God stand out amongst the nations? How does the agenda of God become clear to us in His desire to be the king in the throne of our hearts, to be the king in the platform of our families, to be the king in the economies, to be the king in the government structure, to be the king in every dimension of life? As we read through scripture, it would be very interesting for us to discuss and disciple ourselves and be discipled on the theme, who is this Jesus? What exactly has He come to do? And in what appearances did He show in the Old Testament? We've been having a very wonderful time. The last 1 week, it was the never-ending story. This week is the Game of Thrones. As we gather together, let's look at God's word and let's discuss these exciting topics. One key theme I'd like to add to today's discussion is the personalization of prophecies. What do you think? Are the prophecies of the Bible used for personal things the way we currently use them for? Were they designed for that use? Were they designed for people to claim the promises, to name it and claim it? Were they designed for private interpretation? Or did God have something bigger on His mind that He wanted to achieve? Are the blessings of Abraham truly the blessings of that help you to get a house, get a car, and get a few good things of life? Or are the blessings of Abraham really about the coming of Jesus Christ and the value He will play in the midst of the earth? As we discuss together, let's examine God's word. We'll take our workbook. I hope you have one. If you don't have one, I'm sure you can get one at your community meeting as well. You get your workbook and then you go through the content of this week's theme, which is the Game of Thrones. And there are many interesting topics there. One thing I'd like you to discuss very critically is, where is Jesus in all of this? Because remember, all of scripture is about Him. So I'd like you to look for Jesus in the script, look for Him in David, look for Him in Solomon, look for Him in the transition from Saul to David, look for Him in Elijah making God popular, look for Him in the Psalms, look for Him in Isaiah as He was prophesied. It's supposed to be freestyle. Guide yourself with the direction set by this video and basically enjoy yourself in God's presence and have a fantastic time. God bless you.